Oh, he. Isn't he beautiful, as she said? And he'll be number 17 of generation 43. I think it's a nice name. Has a nice ring to it. He looks like a number 17, doesn't he? Something about the eyes. Everyone in the corridor is talking about it. Even across the campus. Right out to Unit 95. So few people in our unit. Think of the trouble is a bit jealous, actually. 80% Western scientific scholar. They say he has a sprinkling of the crossbreed artistic balance from Generation 26. But they say he has a sprinkling of the crossbreed artistic balance from Generation 26. Which, let's face it, was a very good one. What?
Thank you. system 605, unit 91. But you can call me Ralph, my friends do. And you can come and meet my mother any day you like. System 605, unit 91. She cooks a mean hamburger. She learned from a leaflet, better than the kind that you get from a takeaway.
I feel like I'm waiting for something to begin. Something inside me is waking, it won't give in.
I'm on
fire, but I
see no
flame.
I
perspire, but I feel no pain. I'm weakening with a strange disease. Seeing things that nobody sees. We'll be right back.
easy platform.
I wouldn't think a computer scan would do as much good as it's
for such a significant
This young man is clearly a genetic throwback. He seems to be experiencing primeval urges and feelings which, frankly, unless we can terminate, will contaminate others and threaten the entire structure of our society.
Colleague,
made. I am so
sorry that my son has made such an exhibition of himself with your daughter. Dear, it really does concern zero, zero. I am so very sorry that my son has made such an exhibition of himself. This court recognizes the findings of the inner Bureau of Medical Affairs in that there is clearly a need for emotional decontamination and mental correction. We therefore assign the subject to Emotional Decontamination Center 00, System 605, until such time as this affliction has been completely subdued.
Thank you.
science, isn't it? I suppose that's the reason. Why won't they let him come out? I don't understand why criminal is up there in the first place. I mean, it could be some kind of specimen involved. I don't understand why she wants to come out there in the first place.
Thank you.
I have to tell you that since the operation, number 17 has been quite like his old self. Restored to his former psychological equilibrium, one might say. Pity about number 36, though. I mean that she should have become contaminated. Poor girl. Probably didn't understand how awful the disease was. It seems to have affected her very badly. She keeps trying to talk to number 17. But I've told him to take no notice. Take no notice. Take no notice. Take no notice.